I'm Lindsay with Young Adult Hollywood. I also work on HGGirlOnFire.com, a Hunger Games fan site. So I'm just wondering if you're prepared for some backlash from the fans for your role in this.
Well, I guess I could only hope so, right?
If you're playing the role well enough, you should get some, right?
So I heard some of the interviewers say that I scared them, so that's hopeful.
Okay, I'm not scared yet. So try and take it easy on me. I'm seeing it tonight.
Okay, there you go.
So I'm very much looking forward to it. Are you based in the South? A lot of the actors in this film are from the Atlanta area.
No, I'm from the New York tri-state area, and I've lived out in LA for years.
How'd you end up with the role of Thread?
I'm sorry?
How'd you end up getting the role of Thread?
Deborah Zane, the casting director, who I've known for a long time, one of the top casting directors in the world, she called me into audition.
I know the scene, the whipping scene, was a tough shoot for Liam. He said it was several days. Was that a tough shoot for you at all?
No, it wasn't for me. When he tackles me, it was a tough shoot for me. Whipping him was fun. So that was easy for me, but he was a sport. He really took it. He was a champ, man. He really did, yeah.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by.
All right,
well, have fun
you.
Tonight.
I will, thank you.
All right, how